Hey guys, Bill Watson with PressOnVeneers.com. Today I wanted to take a pretty unique opportunity, and for the first time we've decided to respond to a social media posting. We had a client, her name's Diana Arvello out of Florida, who posted a review and said, you know, I'm not real happy and I hope they fix it. So let's see what we did. We had three concerns that you were concerned about, Dianelle. She got this veneer from us and she got it expressed. So it was about 15 days or less that it took to make it, which is about as quick as they can be made. She asked us, can you please, you know, what she's saying is, can you please fix this where it's a little bit in the back? And can you make it fit the gum line on the front? And can you make it not be so loose? We think we've addressed all three of those concerns, but I also wanted to say where we think it came from. When we start our job, every one of our jobs has always been started before we get started, which is by the client. Every client that takes their impression is actually starting their job because we can't really do any better than the impression we received. I think because we were working on an express case where we wanted to get it out, this impression was so close that we just didn't catch some of the imperfections about it. There's a little bit of rocking on this veneer right here, and that causes looseness. What we did is we went to a different model. We looked at the original model, saw what was wrong with it, and we think we've got a great impression. And with that, we were able to take this model and we extended it in the top so it covers the gum line. We extended it in the front. We thinned it out, and we leaned it out. So in this situation, we did three things for this client. We made a new model and modified it to where we think it's perfect. With that, we met the gum line on the back. We raised it on the front. I will tell you that when you get a veneer, any client that's considering it, always wear it for 3 days because we feel wholeheartedly it just takes a couple days for the bite to adjust and they move up. And we made it much tighter. As you can see, this is going to fit. Again, one of the reasons why we wanted to do this is so that we can address the issues of what happened if you bought a smile and for some reason you weren't happy with it. First thing we did is we adjusted it wherever it wasn't. We raised the gum line and we thinned it down. And we think that we've made a beautiful veneer for the second time. And we think it's a better veneer because we got a better impression. So please remember, if you're considering buying one of these, always put your best effort into making the best impression possible. So, and the last thing I would say is, Ms. Dianelle, again, I apologize for any inconvenience you had in working with us, and I hope that we respond to it as quickly as possible, but at the same time, I understand that anytime it's not perfect, any client's going to be concerned, they're going to have issues, and they're going to want us to take care of them. It's a unique way to do it, but we thought it was an opportunity. I'm very proud of this veneer, and we always ask people, please commit to our process in case we do have to make an adjustment. For everyone else, thanks for watching this review, and thank you guys. Goodbye.